In surgery, your hands are sterile and your face is not, and you're probably wearing a mask. We've got some options. One is you take a sterile towel and you actually use the sterile towel to rub your face, drop it away from the surgical field. Voila. Another option, I ask someone else in the operating room to come over and scratch my face. I know, kind of gross. If all else fails, you just put up with it and it's not comfortable. How would you scratch?